Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmaavat has marched past the rupees 100 crore mark at the box office in its opening weekend, bringing cheer to the Bollywood cash registers despite facing a long period of struggle for release. According to Viacom18 Motion Pictures, one of the banners behind the period drama Padmaavat made a total of rupees 114 crore by January 28 after releasing on January 25th across 4,000 screens in India. Trade analyst Radish tweeted, "Looking at the overall scenario, Padmaavat has put up fantastic numbers in its extended weekend, crosses 100 crore mark. Padmaavat is Ranveer's official third film to cross 100 crore mark. Incidentally, all three were helmed by Sanjay Leela Bhansali. At the speed it's racing, Padmaavat may turn out to be Ranveer's highest grosser, surpassing Bhajra Mastani. It has received mixed reviews, with some appreciating the movie for its visual brilliance and impeccable performances, while some slamming it for glorifying the practice of Jauhar and for showcasing Alauddin Khilji as demon alike. The film's cast, Deepika Padukone, Ranveer Singh and Shahid Kapoor, are on a high after receiving positive reviews. Padmaavat is even doing well in the US as well as in Pakistan. However, in Malaysia, the film has reportedly been barred from release over sensitivities of Islam. Analyst report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.